Children, welcome to this video. Today we will learn rotational symmetry and discuss the number of turns. A long time ago, a magician came to the court of the king Krishnadev Rai. He said to the king,
"Greetings, your highness. I am a famous magician from the neighboring kingdom."
"Oh, wow. I would like to see your talent."
"But, your highness, I have a condition. If I magically rotate an object given by you upside down, then you will have to give me 1,000 gold coins. I will come tomorrow to present my magic."
The magician said this and left. The king started thinking. The king called Tenali Raman, the greatest scholar of his kingdom, and told him everything. The magician arrived the next day and brought back a black box with him. He said to the king that if he keeps anything inside that box, it will rotate upside down. The king gestured to Tenali Raman. First, Tenali Raman placed a pot inside the box. The magician recited the magical words and opened the box. On opening the box, the pot had turned upside down. Now Tenali Raman placed the number 8 made of iron in the box upright. The magician recited the magical words and performed the magic. The moment the magician opened the box, he saw that the object was upright. Once again, the magician recited the magical words but could not succeed. Finally, he gave up, apologized to the king, and left. The king was very happy. He asked Tenali Raman,
"Tenali Ramaji, how did you get this idea?"
"Your Highness, to rotate an object means to turn it around a point. The magician said that he will rotate an object upside down. Like initially, the magician turned the pot upside down. In this manner, if you write 8 on a paper and rotate the paper like this, you will see 8 as it was before. This is called half rotational symmetry."
The king was very happy with Tenali Raman's cleverness.
"Tenali Ramaji, I will be able to do the same?"
"Yes, your highness. Take this and rotate this by half."
"Wow, Tenali Ramaji, this is interesting. Is there any other object like this?"
"Can you please rotate it?"
"This one also has the same rotational symmetry."
"Your Highness, now you know a lot about rotation. Can you tell about an image that on rotating by 1/4 looks the same as before?"
The king was puzzled. You too try to find the answer to this question. We will share the answer to this question in the next video. In this video, we learned about such objects and images which change when rotated by half.
At the same time, we also saw some examples of objects which do not change when rotated by half. The images that look the same as before when rotated by half have half rotational symmetry, that is 1/2 rotational symmetry. Why don't you try to rotate such objects around you and observe? Thank you.